Talk to you later, VH.
All that for little old me? You shouldn't have. How's that job coming?
I see ya.
Hey there.
Delicious. Maurice smells blood hunger on you. Good. You will find Maurice's enemies and make them your own.
I heard blood. Whatever it is, I am in. What's our quarry?
Maurice has made enemies of powerful people. As part of his ongoing mission to learn the Warm Blood's ways, he joined a high-stakes poker game. He apparently has a knack for it, but there was a misunderstanding. In Maurice's world, it is good manners for the winner of a contest to devour the loser. The organizers of the game were unfamiliar with this custom.
What else would you do with a foe? Though I take it they did not see it that way.
The leader of the Galactic Iridium Cartel now seeks vengeance. Already some of his lackeys have broken Maurice's arm and threaten worse. You will find this cartel leader's hideout and slay him. But it is well hidden. Maurice requires the coordinates in order to send you there. Begin with his informants.
I will scour the galaxy to find them. But that could take a while. Do you have any leads?
Maurice last had an informant sent in Ascension Bluff. Perhaps they cower nearby.
So how is Promethea?
A jungle of concrete and neon. Atlas is on its last gasp.
We'll help Reese when we can, but right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Miller, what are you... Oh, damn it!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter. Again. These guys are relentless.
Drop pods ready when you are, VH!
I heard you.
Yo!
A bandit cult led by a soul-sucking siren? Intercorporate...
Right in time for a fight. I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them. Someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Mr. Siren! Get
out! See you soon. I'll be there soon. Just laying out some... karmic realignment.
Let the life bleed from you. Exquisite kill! Yes, into the fray! You there, how are your last breaths?
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
That's why I'm here. Asses. And kicking them.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out. Pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunt! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing!
Ugh, that's Trunt. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then... yeah, you know, you get it, right? You get it.
I like you better dead.
When you're ready.
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly. Still can't believe what Tyreen did to Lilith. When we catch up to that bitch, there's gonna be a reckoning.
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know,
survive.
Attention, monks of Athenas! This is Captain Trant! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
What a tangle!
The tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Kills behind you.
so many of them.
Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own.
Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list.
Good. There's some iridium hidden
in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
and be reborn to the hunt. That's the spirit.
If I take this.
Thanks. Later.
Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on.
can open this tomb up, no sweat. What you got, tomb? You got nothing.
Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not.
I know a few more places we can try.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Watch your ass! Come on, let's go!
I got this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
The graveyard! That's where it went down! See, I was admiring the tombs when Siren Queen Dido catches me. You must die, trespasser, she says. Any final requests? So I say, how about one last dance? She narrows her eyes, then nods and takes my hand.
Ratch!
Or is it Ratches? Either way, they must die. Last tomb.
Then we can go get that fragment. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man.
Kill it! No mercy! No mercy! It must die!
smiles. A credit to the pack.
Iridium to Maya. Over here! All the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Tront guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some...
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders.
Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
I was born kicking ass, and I'll die kicking ass.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunk! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
That's Tront. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Thank you.
there! Go now, boy!
Ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
You've got a nose for treasure, I see.
The little one.
probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Ugh. Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in.
Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention! Monks of Athenas! Scout Trot! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell.
I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
I'm for it.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.